I hope Mike bites both of Jake Paul's ears off. And quite frankly, me too, because I don't want to hear any of you dumb f**ks anymore. Me and my buddies aren't even betting on which round he gets knocked out in. We're betting on how many seconds into the first round he gets knocked out. Laughing emoji. That is real f**ked up, dude. You don't think I can last at least one round? If Iron Mike lands a solid left or right hook, Paul is going to start a cooking channel. Couldn't be more accurate. The name of the channel is Jake's Cakes. I already have the usernames in case Mike does land a punch. I will be the next Gordon Ramsay. Jake's trainer is training Jake. Mike's trainer is just trying to stay alive. It does look like that when he's holding the mitts. He's just like gagging and making all sorts of noises. I hope you're good over there, Mike's trainer. Don't get clipped. My grandparents had Ali. My parents had Tyson. I have Jake mother Paul.
More weight equals more power. Ah! Derek, what the